We really need to clean up around here. If you don't look close enough, you'll miss what you're looking for. Didn't you hear? People are saying there is gold everywhere. I got here first. Go find some other spot. Yeah. Now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like foundations.
Stay back! You with those things? Huh? Answer me! Is that what they're called? You a local? No offense, but your neighborhood is seriously messed up. They hit us out of nowhere. Screams, gunshots, the sound of Kip getting his head caved in? God, I don't know how long I've been here. I guess I was just hoping it was all a nightmare, you know? Thanks. Yeah. I just needed to see a friendly face. I thought I'd be trapped here for the long haul. I don't have much to repay you. Well, I don't have anything at all, but if there's anything you need, just let me know. Those things are caused by infection? If that's the case, Paige needs to know as soon as possible. Any disease that can claim a human mind and turn us against ourselves is a major threat. How is it spread? And what's the incubation period? The symptoms? Is there a treatment? Thank God for that. If there's an inoculation, we need to get that to Foundation yesterday. This disease of yours is no joke. Thanks again. I'll be damn sure to avoid those things on my way back. I'll meet you there. Just need to rest. Thank you.
talk.
Fine.
You repping the cutthroats?
Maybe. Who's asking?
Name's Repo. I'm repping the diehards.
Frank. So, what's this all about?
It's about survival. Our gangs are getting picked off one by one.
Yeah, by other gangs. That's how things work.
The hell with that? We're dying out here. All of Appalachia's trying to kill us, and it's got nothing to do with turf or loot.
You're talking about the gourmands? Those idiots ate each other to death.
Not just the gourmands, water bandits, trappers, all of us.
Yeah. It's a rough world. I get it. So what's your point?
My point is, we need to band together, okay? Watch each other's backs. If we don't, we might just end up disappearing.
What's in it for us?
Staying alive? Do you understand what I'm saying, or are you too stupid?
Don't ever say that to me again!
This is what I'm talking about. Pointing that gun at me again is not going to solve anything.
Yeah, it will. It'll get you to shut the hell up! What the hell? He killed Repo? Shoot him! Shoot him!
Really go for a hoagie. Sandwich.
You find Aubrie's camp? Should be him and about four or five others. Damn it. Looks like I'll be paying a few families a visit soon. All right. If Aubrie's behind you, so am I. I'll get the details from him when he gets back. If you need to resupply, you should give Sonny a visit. Hell, after that ordeal, if you see a free bed in the boarding house, rest up. For now, you just hold up your end of the deal and get us that inoculation.
How's it going?
Whoa, hey, everyone can see you're on chems. Go sleep it off.
God, yes.
All right, I'll put some on when I'm down there next.
Civilization is being rebuilt, right here in Foundation.
The Blood Eagles are a dangerous offshoot of the Raiders. They don't get along with the Crater Group.
Sunny's provides meager.
I'm sore all over. Building this place up is hard work.
Price.
Those Raiders are just out there, waiting. Finally, someone with the guts to help. Someone took our water-cooled bone saw. I'm hoping you can get it back. If you can get it back, we'd be very grateful. Grateful enough to pay you. Excellent. Fortunately, we put tracking transmitters into the really sensitive stuff like that. I can show you roughly where it is, but you'll have to wait until you're closer to get an exact fix on it. The quicker you recover our missing equipment, the better.
sandwiches, subs, grinders, and hoagies are the same thing at Sonny's. They are all ravioli.
The quicker...
Thank you. I know you want what I took, but we need it as much as they do.
You're pretty sure yourself, but I don't think you can take me.
My grandfather's leg has gangrene. It's gotta come off. And without this saw...
Not if I kill you first.
Thank you.
I know you. No, I've heard some amazing stories about you. You're a legend around here.
Maybe some extra patrols over there.
The quicker you recover our missing equipment, the better.
These newcomers make me nervous. The quicker you recover our missing equipment, the better. I see you have our missing property. Sometimes I wish violence wasn't the only answer. I haven't had to use a bone saw yet, cross your fingers. But if we did, this was our only one. Thanks. Foundation is a good place. Someday, it'll be a great place. Most folks here need a hand with something. Reach out.